you're always a better writer than your executive producer. And so I want to remember it when
unless
it was
a show
producer,
or a project scares me.
You know, the guys around me. Unless I'm terrified.
So
the story about a girl boxer who you know, kills herself.
If
individuals can look at that, the audience can look at that and
so
make
I say,
up
now,
he's over,
are you out of your fucking mind?
I sort of sweated that out again over Christmas, and I said, well, you know, Clint would do a better job than I would. And so, of course, he can direct it. And so I stepped back to produce it.